All right, look at this. Look at this nightmare that's coming back to the damn channel.
It's always fun. We can go ahead and kill each other later.
Yeah. All right, so since this is technically the first time you're officially being a part of this, how about you introduce yourself?
Hi guys, I'm Josh. About 95% of the time I'm nuts.
And he also lives with me. Pray
Yeah.
to God.
Pretty much I keep his head on his shoulders.
Yeah,
And
right.
worry about mine later.
How dare you pick that?
What's wrong?
Oh.
Where is Ares? Ares, my guy.
Yes, drive the shoe.
I'll take the silver.
Stealing my kite. All right, so how do you want to do this? Just like go through everything?
We can do random.
There is no random. This is Grand Prix mode. We have to go through different cups.
2, 4, 6, 8,
There's sit
12.
12 cups.
All right, pick a number between 1 and 12.
I'm lazy. Order.
You suck.
I know I do.
Smells like French toast in here now.
How dare you not make French toast?
I mean, I can make French toast come out of my vape.
But you didn't make it for dinner.
Unless you got some fucking money.
I only have $13 left. Wait for the game to give me an option to pull up the controls. Please.
Oh, I got it.
Alright, so we're just gonna let him suffer the controls if he can figure them out. Meanwhile, I drove in the grass. I'm happy. Ah, fucking green shells. Bullet Bill! Another one bites the dust. Not for long. A bomb. Come on. I see first place. Who the heck just passed me?
You son of a.
Get back here. Well, I'm kind of glad I'm not in first. God damn it! Someone threw a fucking green shell at me. Probably Baby Peach. Babies aren't allowed to drive. Ain't that right, Maddie? She don't know. She's just a dog.
Yeah, she's
There are three rainbow roads on this game. Okay. Alright. Time to re-earn that first place. Oh.
Yes, indeed! Come here, little girl!
Which direction are you going? Nowhere.
Oh, you look mighty scared!
You look weird, that's the thing.
Oh, I'm sorry that I save everyone.
Oh, I'm sorry that you are
I'm 23. He might be 19. Yeah. How are they getting first? But now, just ignore the fact that I'm in first, Like, how did I get there?
I wonder how the fuck these assholes come to
get. Oh shit! Someone threw a green shell at me. Why am I getting hit by green shells?
Why am I getting hit by green shells repeatedly?
Now the better question is, why are we getting hit by green shells at all? Those are supposed to be green shells. You can't hit anything with those. Remember, this is your fault.
How is it my fault?
You picked 150cc. Boy, are we going to an official Mario Kart Turbo or thing? Yeah, if they existed. But then we'd have to go to 200cc.
Fuck this shit. Why me?
You were the first one there.
Dude, I'm sucking so bad. Baby Peach is beating us in Koopa Troopa.
I mean, there's a reason I don't play the higher difficulties. Because they fucking cheat. Sweet, sweet canyon. Why that?
Because that.
For those who don't know, he just flipped off the TV. And now Koopa Troopa is in first. Ah! I got stuck in the frosting. What the fuck? God damn it! You just stole the item box from me. Yeah. How dare you?
How dare I? How dare I? Well, actually, I really. How dare I?
Whoa. Sorry. Not sorry. This is Mario Kart! God! Bullet Bill, someone's gonna get run over. Probably me. I just killed Mario. You're welcome. That was revenge for him always dropping you down those pits. Well, I can't fucking turn! I'm just sliding all over the place.
This sucks.
We're just getting our asses kicked.
I guess we'll stop after like the fifth map.
There's only four levels for a trip. So after we finish getting our asses kicked. It's all Mario's fault. Fucking mushroom-headed person. Someone's dead. What? And this is why I prefer Sonic and All-Stars Racing. It's more instantaneous when you fall. Six. Fifth. Fuck Mario Kart.
Yep. You okay with a short clip?
I guess.
Plus, we gotta see how the audio and stuff turned out.
Yeah. Nobody cares about the highlight reel. Nobody.
Nobody cares about your feet.
It's like, congrats on the loss. Nope. Oh well. See you around.